it anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list.
Ever since the scandal that ruined her career.
Are you kidding? The house. That's the perfect marriage.
Well, I'm sorry to burst your bubble of finely aged cynicism, but the Yates are genuinely crazy about it. Ready, Pam? 3, 2, 1, and... For more than
2 cars.
They could be out. Could be lying low. The satellite scans were inconclusive. Only one way to find out, I'm afraid.
It's just that one of Yates's clients is the rival of another.
Hola, señor.
Tell me you didn't forget the asado torch.
Okay.
Good evening.
I didn't forget the asado torch, Miguel.
But you did, though. Thank you, Pablo. Why do you have to do it? What are we doing?
Got nothing! Central, come in, come in! Some asshole is trying to have a good time here.
He was dressed as a soldier. Yeah, I know that because he was wearing a uniform.
Hey, come on, move! It's not safe!
That computer. See if you can't access it.
What are we doing here, Dexy?
Okay, man. Vamos.
How are you? You like that spy stuff, senor? Like Bond and Mission Impossible? Sure you do. Everybody loves that shit. Good. Keep moving.
I need to light the asado pit.
Go ahead. They're just for decoration anyway. you remember? It was a huge scandal. One of those, whatever it is.
I don't know. Ring a bell. Probably keep something weird inside.
Weird? Like how? All my clients.
Assuming there's a key, Raynor wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panels, 47. The office computer, no doubt.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Raynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the Shadow Client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostile.
To get. Go to stage 2, 47. Eliminate Raynard, and preferably without raising suspicion. One step ahead of the Shadow Client for once. Let's keep it.
Oh, thought this night would never. What a snob fest. And I even missed out on the action.
I'm sorry you had to endure all that free champagne and cello music, Orson. What can I say? You really took one for the team.
Yeah, well, I say stick to what you know.
Falls on me as Kronstadt to protect Providence against all threats, even his bad decisions.
So let's treat this like a fortune.
Convincing, but
but not too distant. And it might fall on the road fast with the car. Right to work on my
well done, 47. Now get off the property.
No. There's probably keep something weird inside.
Weird?
Like how? All my clients. Bell, did you film? Mrs. Yates is a career diplomat.
Oh, yes.
Hey,
I mean,
you can always try and guess
star.
The passcode.
She was never there to be an ambassador
really
to Norway, then Israel, and then China. But her office is more than.